2012年 HKDSE Math Core Paper 2嘅第11題，題目就講啦 ，Mary performs a typing task for 7 hours。咁佢個 average typing speed for the first 3 hours 咧，就係63 words per minute。咁而佢嘅 average typing speed for the last 4 hours 就係56 words per minute。咁佢就問啦，咁佢個 average typing speed for the 7 hours 係幾多？好，咁點做咧？好簡單嘅啫。咁佢個 average typing speed 咧就係3×60×63啦。呢一嚿嘢係咩咧？咁個三就喺頭嗰3 hours。咁3×60就係等於180啦。咁呢個180就係個3 hours係等於180 minutes 嘅。咁所以就×60。咁佢個3 hours咧，即係180 minutes 裡面咧，佢嘅average typing speed 係63 words per minute 啊嘛，咁就×63啦。咁呢個就係佢頭3 hours打到嘅幾多個字啦，就係呢一嚿嘢。咁而後面4×60×56係咩咧？咁個四就係 last 4 hours 啦。咁4×60就係4 hours裡面有幾多分鐘啦，計咗。咁然後佢話佢個 average typing speed 係56 words per minute， 所以就×56。咁咧頭嗰3 hours所打到嘅字啦，再加埋佢之後嗰4 hours所打到嘅字啦，咁加埋就係佢個7 hours total 打咗幾多隻字。咁然後再除翻7×60啦，七就係個 total 有7 hours啦，×60就係將嗰個 hours 變做 minutes 嘅啫，咁就7×60。好，咁呢度咧就係成條式啦。咁撳一撳機咧，就會知道個答案係等於59。咁所以我哋就知道咧 ，Mary 嘅 average typing speed for the 7 hours 係59 words per minute。所以答案係 C。